Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. And here we go. Pull out a big move. Off into the pin. Plenty of fight left.
It could take more than that.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Power bomb. He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Quick pin. Is this it? In a kick out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Watch out.
German suplex.
Nine.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Nothing is going to stop him now. Oh, no, no.
You got to wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Patrick Gates.
Hollywood Hogan will do what it takes to grab the win, whether that means hulking up or using his old NWO ways.
And then there's Steve Austin, a Hall of Famer, multi-time champion, a certified star who doesn't take any grief from anybody and lives his life on his terms.
Tread on the Texas rattlesnake, and trust me, you will get bit.
Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
Hooked up.
Ah, shin breaker.
The shoulders down early.
Oh man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
That would have been a shocker.
Scaling the turnbuckles
from the top.
Great agility there.
He's in full control now.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Steve Austin is on the attack.
Stringing together.
Stunner!
Amazing.
This could do it.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
An opponent has to be ready for anything if there's even the possibility of crossing paths with Stone Cold Steve Austin. They must...
Whoa!
Not enough to end this one.
It's way too early.
And walking it dry.
Steve Austin is looking for the ending to this matchup.
What a win for Stone Cold.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Steve Austin wins here in impressive fashion. Cesaro is pound for pound the strongest.
Cesaro with the double leg, looking for the sharpshooter. Can he lock it in?
Sharpshooter! Submission hold locked in. The Olympic gold medalist being taken to the limit here tonight.
Kurt Angle may be too.
Apparently a change in plans here.
I don't know why. He seemed to have him right where he wanted him.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Heavy duty right hand.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Targeting the stomach.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Soul kick. Fine uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Kurt setting it up.
And just like that, it's all over.
Kurt Angle can draw the curtains on this fight.
Pin broken up easily.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Ooh! The three eyes are on full display.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Kurt setting it up.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Cesaro is in a real bad spot.
I have no idea how he did it.
Looking for the finish.
Kurt Angle.
And what a win for Kurt Angle.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
And what a great win here.
The scary thing about Rhea Ripley is that...
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Kicks out. Still seems a little early.
Oh, great athleticism.
She wants it one more time.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
A kick out before three.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She's calling her out. In case you haven't noticed yet, Rhea Ripley loves to...
She is queuing it up again!
She's made her point and can now admire her handiwork.
Here is your winner, Violet!
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
I could watch them go at it each and every...
Goldberg built one of the longest undefeated streaks in the history of this business and has defeated many of the all-time greats. He may just steamroll his way to another win tonight.
And he's a proud guy. That title may not be on the line here, but that doesn't mean he doesn't want to win this match.
Goldberg making a move. Here we go with Goldberg.
Going for it!
Boom!
Flip the kill switch. It's over.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Pretty curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Up and face first.
Flapjack. He's absorbed some damage already.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Lands face first.
Christian almost willing himself on here.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
The peeps are enjoying this showing from Christian.
Christian is taking no prisoners.
Look out here. Gut buster. Look at this. kicks off the top rope.
Jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Drop kick. Great out. Could this be it? Goldberg drives the shoulder up.
And the legend of Goldberg continues.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
Connected on that. Close line.
Good Lord.
So effective.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... Down with the jackhammer.
That might just do it. Things don't look good for Christian.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Running power slam.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Gotta make the save.
Goldberg wins. Goldberg wins.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
That's a win worth celebrating.
I think it may be time to start counting again.
With a win like that, Goldberg may be...
Razor Ramon is famous for his love of the gold he wears around his neck. But more than anything, Razor loves winning, and he will carve you up to do it.
Between his sprint to the ring and shaking of the ropes, I'm surprised the Ultimate Warrior is still going at top speed.
It's all about the Warriors in the crowd tonight, providing an unending supply of support for the Ultimate Warrior in the ring. What a punch! Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Uh-oh, the bad guy's setting up.
From way up high, here we go, Razor's Edge.
See ya, thanks for coming.
Oh man, Warrior is in trouble now.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Corey, I consider myself to be hip and down with any current lingo. But I, for the life of me, cannot figure out what Ultimate Warrior's talking about half the time.
Let me tell you this. Whatever Warrior's saying, doesn't matter. It's just energetic and fun.
I say we should all just fuel the spaceship with the rocket fuel and enjoy the ride. Maybe even Saxton could let himself be trampled by the raging elephants.
Easy, man.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Uh-oh. The bad guy's setting up.
From way up high, here we go, Razor's Edge.
That's his go-to move.
Razor Ramon makes a cover.
One, 2, 3.
What a win for Razor Ramon.
Here is your winner, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Razor wins. Another one for the bad guy.
Drew McIntyre has been waiting. Future Shock DDT. Big opportunity for him now.
You get dropped like that, you don't get up. Period.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Saw that one coming.
This could be big.
Might have just shattered their face. Close the book on this one.
Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
this world, Spaceman Plancha.
Uh-oh.
He's trying again. No, I might have just shattered their face.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Can the second?
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Franco Fernandez.
Akira Tozawa starting things off here. We'll be looking to take flight right away.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Ooh. Elbow smash. Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket. Knife edge chop.
Now we have Akira Tozawa on the attack. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
And he's heading back in.
Bang, nice contact there.
The shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Hurricanrana. Really just laying it in. Setting up.
Oh, Corey, he had Akira Tozawa. Big move coming.
Does he have a win in hand now?
I don't know. Simcoe.
Akira Tozawa wins.
Here is your winner, Akira Tozawa.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
There's the bell, and here's Sami Zayn looking to unleash some brutality early.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
AJ Styles going for it.
Here comes AJ Styles.
Flawless execution.
And here's Sami Zayn.
Out of the ring. Look out. Here we go.
Devastating. Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Back now inside the ring. Wait a minute.
We're about to see something highly devastating, gentlemen.
This is bad.
Oh, my God. Cover by Zayn. AJ Styles with an easy kick out there. Sami Zayn. He goes for the quick pin attempt. Plenty of fight left.
Did Zayn kick out there? I'd say, yep.
Oh, don't start.
just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Up in the fireman's carry.
Into a sidewalk slam.
Wow.
Awesome. And the offensive display by Sami Zayn.
Styles, he's trying to hold on. Styles is trying to fight it.
Wow, he lets him out of the hold.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned. And down with the suplex.
Head scissor applied.
Just elbows. Oh, man.
Sami Zayn with the offense.
Head scissors applied. Ooh, oh, look at this. Raining down elbows. Zayn's feeling it.
Sami Zayn has got everything going exactly how he wants it.
What a shot.
Nod.
Drop kick.
Got the elbow. Look at Styles, he's trying to hold on.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow.
And here we go. Oh, into the armbar.
He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
Snapmare.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
AJ finds the mark.
He just created a prime opportunity.
What an amazing display of agility.
Will this be enough?
One, two.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Styles rolls through.
Calf pressure.
This is absolutely agonizing.
Are you kidding?
Oh, elbow, what a counter.
Nobody.
Oh. AJ Styles is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Sheamus is always looking for Harry Daivari. Looks to finish this.
At this point, that's a huge
Oh man!
Sheamus with the cover.
Two. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Back between the ropes. There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
As the bar, we've seen Sheamus and Cesaro earn success in tag team action. What can Sheamus do to get the advantage here in this match on his own?
Cole, have you forgotten that Sheamus is a multi-time champion in his own right? You really think he can't win this match solo?
I didn't mean to diminish Sheamus' accomplishments, Corey. I just wanted to point out he'll have to adjust to the change of pace.
Well, his opponent's going to need to adjust to Sheamus when Sheamus kicks him in the face. One brogue kick, it could be all it takes for the Celtic Warrior to get the win.
Impressive victory.